my cool school project is all about dinosaurs. Dinosaurs lived millions and millions and millions and millions and millions of years ago. That's a lot of years ago. The word dinosaur means terrible lizard, but I don't think they're terrible at all. I think they're cool. Okay, maybe that dino is kind of terrible. Leave some cake for the rest of us, Rex.
Sorry.
Some dinosaurs are small, like the Mussaurus. That name means mouse lizard. I wonder if the Mussaurus likes cheese. Some are big, like the Apatosaurus.
Hey, I was born this way.
Some are really, really, really big, like the Titanosaurus. The Titanosaurus was so big that scientists say she might have been as long as 2 Mack trucks and weighed as much as 14 elephants.
Okay, I'll go on a diet.
That reminds me of a joke. What time is it when a Titanosaurus sits on her fence? Time to get a new fence. The Tyrannosaurus Rex, or the T-Rex, is one of the most famously ferocious dinosaurs. But his arms are so tiny, it was probably hard for him to tie his shoes. Did you know there's another dino called the P-Rex? The P stands for Pinocchio. That's because he told so many fibs.
Of course I ate all my peas. Now what's for dessert?
He's called Pinocchio Rex because this dinosaur had a long nose, just like Pinocchio. Plus, he probably didn't eat peas at all because the P-Rex was a carnivore. Carnivores eat meat. Other dinosaurs are leaf eaters. They eat, well, leaves. And some dinosaurs eat anything, like Yoshi. You might call him a nom nom nomivore. Whenever Yoshi eats something, he lays an egg. Dinosaur eggs are really colorful. A Stegosaurus has spikes on his back. But what if there was a Legosaurus? He would be really colorful too. Some dinosaurs can fly, like the Pegasaurus. Just kidding, I made that one up. But the Pterodactyl could fly. Even though dinosaurs lived a long time ago, we still find parts of them today. These are called fossils. There are even fossil Pokemon, like Mega Aerodactyl. Scientists can learn a lot about dinosaurs from fossils, like how big the dino was, how long ago it lived, and even how smart they were. They say the Troodon was the smartest dinosaur. Hey Troodon, what's 2 plus 2?
2, 2?
Okay, not that smart, but pretty good at ballet. Some dinosaurs were really fast, and some are really slow. To sum it all up, dinosaurs lived a super long time ago, and they were totally awesome, and they couldn't tie their shoes. If I could name my own dinosaur, I'd name it Super Awesome Saurus, or maybe just Calvin. And I'd ride around on it all day, and I'd let all my friends ride on him too. Everybody gets a dino ride. What kind of dinosaur would you want, and what would you name your dinosaur? Tell us in the comments.
Click here to watch our video about dragons. Don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.